What is a rainforest? Certain conditions need to be met in order for a rainforest to exist. First of all, there must be a warm climate. Many of the world's tropical rainforest regions are located on or around the equator, near the tropics. In fact, many countries have rainforests. The countries with the biggest rainforests are Brazil, Congo, Indonesia, Peru, Bolivia, Angola, Venezuela, Papua New Guinea, Mexico, and India. In a tropical rainforest, it rains every day. The rainforests get about 80 inches of rain a year. The average temperature of the rainforest is about 85 degrees Fahrenheit or 29 degrees Celsius. Also, rainforests cover about 6-7% of the world and produce 40% of the world's oxygen. There are also many plants and animals. We may not know some of the names of the animals because of their small size and due to them being extinct. Extinction basically means the disappearance of a species. The largest rainforest on Earth is located along the Amazon River in the continent of South America. The Amazon is one of the longest rivers in the world and was never crossed by a bridge. A rainforest cannot exist in another part of the world, such as deserts, due to lack of rain every day, or in colder regions, such as the Arctic regions, because it is simply too cold. Now that we know the basics of the rainforests, let's explore more. There are four main layers of the rainforests. The highest layer is called the emergent layer. Then comes the canopy layer, the understory layer, and the last is forest floor layer. The emergent layer consists of the biggest trees called emergents, which are higher than the canopies. They reach heights of 100 to 200 feet. Eagles, butterflies, and bats can be found on these trees. Then comes the canopy layer. These trees grow about 60 to 130 feet tall. There are the largest amount of plants and animals in canopies. The canopy layer is said to be the home of plant species because 50% of world's plants are located there. The understory layer is home to a number of birds, snakes, and lizards, as well as some predators such as jaguars and leopards. Only 5% of sunlight hitting the rainforest is caught by the understory layer. Last but not least comes the forest floor layer. It receives only 2% of sunlight. Only plants who can survive without sunlight can live there. Also, many types of fungi can grow here. As you may know, there are many types of animals that live within the rainforest. Some of these animals include the toucan, spider monkey, the sloth, macaw, morpho butterfly, boa constrictor, the tree snail, the prison arrow frog, and the rhinoceros beetle.